Okay, here's how you can record a talking head video on your Mac. Look for your Photobooth software. So you're looking for the red icon with the photo strip there. I'm going to open up Photobooth, and it's going to show me a webcam preview of myself. And by default, it's set on picture mode, but you want to switch it over to record video mode. And then I've got a big red recording button, so I'll just do a quick talking head video here. This is Katie giving Photobooth a try for this quick talking head video on a Mac. We'll see how this goes. So then I just hit my stop button there. I had done another one before, that 13-second one. There's my 10-second one that I just did. Now when I select that one, I'm just going to click on it. So it gives me my little preview. Looks like I could even trim it if I needed to. But what I want to do up here is File, Export. And actually, let's see what our other options are. View. We can't. I was thinking we could push it up to YouTube, but we'll do File, Export. And we're going to put it on our desktop so that we can find it easily. And notice it saves it as an MOV. Which is fine. That's something that we can work with in Camtasia Relay, and I mean, sorry, in Camtasia Studio. So I'll save this to my desktop. And now that's a file on my desktop that I can use to upload to YouTube or edit in Camtasia Studio. So that's how to create a talking head video with Photobooth on the Mac.